Today we are going to start the next part of our first chapter, that is determinant method. Determinant method is also called a Cramer's rule. See page number 10. A, B, C, D is a determinant. A and B, C and D are rows and A, C, B, D are columns. Degree of this determinant is 2 because there are 2 elements in each column and 2 elements in each row. Determinant represent a number which is AD minus BC. AD minus BC means we can say that cross multiplication between elements and subtraction. So AD minus BC is the value of the determinant. Determinants usually are represented with a capital letters as A, B, C, D, etc. See practice set number 1.3, question number 1, first one. Fill in the blanks with the correct number. First one, absolute value of 3, 2, 4, 5. So the solution is 3 multiplied by 5 minus 2 multiplied by 4. 3 5s are 15 minus 2 4s are 8. 15 minus 8, 7. So the determinant value of the determinant is 7. Next one, absolute value of minus 1, 7, 2, 4 equals to minus 1 multiplied by 4 minus 7 multiplied by 2. Minus 1 multiplied by 4 minus 4 minus 7 multiplied by 2 minus 14. So both the number have a same sign, so we are going to add them with the same sign, so it's minus 18. The value of the determinant is minus 18. Next one, absolute value of 5, 3, minus 7, 0. So the solution, 5 multiplied by 0 minus 3 multiplied by minus 7. 5 multiplied by 0, 0. Minus minus plus 3 7s are 21. So 21 plus 0, 21. Absolute value of 7 upon 3, 5 upon 3, 3 upon 2 and 1 upon 2 equals to 7 upon 3 multiplied by 1 upon 2 minus 5 upon 3 multiplied by 3 upon 2. So we get 7 1s are 7, 3 2s are 6 minus 5 3s are 15, 3 2s are 6 equals to same denominator one time, numerator 7 minus 15. So it's minus 8 upon 6 with a sign of greater number. Both the numbers are divisible by 2. So we get 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. See page number 12, Cramer's rule. D equals to A1, A2, B1, B2. Dx equals to C1, C2, B1, B2. Dy equals to A1, A2, C1, C2. X equals to Dx upon D. And y equals to dy upon d.
Good, sir.
See the new question. 4x plus 3y minus 4 equals to 0. It's not given in a standard form. So first we are going to convert it into a standard form. 4x plus 3y equals to 4. Next one. Next equation is 6x equals to 8 minus 5y. It's also not given in a standard form. So first we are going to write down it in a standard form. Minus 5y get plus 5y equals to 8. I have clicked here because these are the actual equations that we have to use in the equation. So now comparing simultaneous equations with A1x plus B1y equals to C1 and A2x plus B2y equals to C2. So A1 equals to 4, B1 equals to 3, C1 equals to 4, A2 equals to 6, B2 equals to 5 and C2 equals to 8. So first rule, d equals to a1, a2, b1, b2 equals to a1, 4, a2, 6, b1, 3, b2, 5. So, 4 multiplied by 5 minus 3 multiplied by 6, 4, 5 are 20, 3, 6 are 18. 20 minus 18, 2. Now the next one, dx equals to c1. So next part, dx equals to c1, c2, b1, b2. C1, C1, 4, C2, 8, B1, 3, B2, 5. By cross multiplication, 4 multiplied by 5 minus 3 multiplied by 8, 4 5s are 20, 3 8s are 24, 20 minus 24 minus 4. Next one, dy. Dy equals to A1, A2, C1, C2 equals to A1, 4, A2, 6, C1, 4, C2, 8. By cross multiplication, 4 multiplied by 8 minus 4 multiplied by 6, 4, 8 is a 32 minus 4, 6 is a 24, 32 minus 24. By Cramer's rule. X equals to dx upon t equals to minus 4 upon 2 equals to minus 2. Y equals to dy upon d equals to 8 upon 2 equals to 4. Therefore, solution x equals to minus 2 and y equals to 4. Now the new sum, sum number 5th, 4m plus 6n equals to 54 and 3m plus 2n equals to 28. Both the sums are given in a standard form. So directly we are going to start with the comparison. Comparing simultaneous equations. With a1x plus b1y equals to c1 and a2x plus b2y equals to c2. So a1 equals to 4, b1 equals to 6, c1 equals to 54, a2 equals to 3, b2 equals to 2 and C2 equals to 28. Now D equals to A1, A2, B1, B2 equals to A1, 4, A2, 3, B1, 6, B2, 2. So by cross multiplication, 4 multiplied by 2 minus 6 multiplied by 3, 4 2s are 8, 6 3s are 18, 8 minus 18 minus 10. Dx equals to c1, c2, b1, b2 equals to c1, 54, c2, 28, b1, 6, b2, 2. So by cross multiplication, 54 multiplied by 2 minus 6 multiplied by 28, 54 2s are 108 minus 6 8s are 48, 4 carry, 6 2s are 12 plus 4, 16. So it's minus 60. Dy, dy equals to a1, a2, C1, C2. A1, 4. A2, 3. C1, 54. C2, 28. Equals to 4 multiplied by 28 minus 54 multiplied by 3. 28 4s are 112 minus 54 3s are 12, carry 1. 112 minus 162 equals to minus 50. By Cramer's rule, x equals to dx upon d equals to minus 60 divided by minus 10 equals to 6. Y equals to dy upon d equals to minus 50 divided by minus 10 equals to 5. Solution, x equals to 6 and y equals to 5. So now the sum number 6, 2x plus 3y equals to 2, given in a standard form. X minus y upon 2 equals to 1 upon 2. It's not given in a standard form, so we are going to multiply both sides by 2. Multiplying both sides by 2, we get 2x minus y equals to 1. These two are the correct equation that we have to compare. So comparing both sides by with a1x plus b1y equals to c1 and a2x plus b2y equals to c2. So a1 equals to 2, b1 equals to 3, c1 equals to 2, a2 equals to 2, b2 equals to minus 1 and c2 equals to 1. So d equals to formula a1 a2 b1 b2. So a1 2, a2 2, b1 3, b2 minus 1. So 2 multiplied by minus 1 minus 3 multiplied by 2. 2 multiplied by minus 1 minus 2. 3 multiplied by 2 minus 6. Minus 2 minus 6 minus 8. So now dx equals to c1 c2 b1 b2. So c1 2, c2 1, b1 3, b2 minus 1. So 2 multiplied by minus 1 minus 3 multiplied by 1. 2 1s are 2, 3 1s are 3, minus 2 minus 3 minus 5. Dy equals to a1 a2 c1 c2 a1 both are 2 2, c1 2, c2 1. By cross multiplication, 2 multiplied by 1 minus 2 multiplied by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4 equals to minus 2. Now by Cramer's rule, x equals to dx upon 2t minus 5 upon minus 8 equals to 5 upon 8. Y equals to dy upon d equals to dy minus 2 upon minus 8. Both are divisible by 2. It's 1 upon 4. Solution, x equals to 5 upon 8 and y equals to 1 upon 4.